Quantitation is the future. It's not static understanding what's in a sample anymore. It's understanding that quantitative changes are really what makes biology.
It is one of the most important things in the world to know how much of a variety of substances are around. Just, it affects our entire lives.
In my mind, Generation Quant means that generations of scientists have taken the technology and moved their science forward. Mass spectrometry is a technology that's so unfamiliar to the general public, but it touches them in so many different ways. Over the generations, people have driven that technology forward to deliver where we are today and where we're going to go in the future.
Mass spectrometry is always coupled to an LC device in 99% of the applications out there. And that's where there's going to be probably a huge opportunity for us as a company to potentially take advantage of the added sensitivity that we've gained over the years and remove the LC. Not only would we gain significantly in terms of analysis time and throughput, but it would also greatly simplify and broaden up the number of applications or our user base. We definitely benefit from that.
What we're doing today, if we looked at it 20 years ago, it wouldn't be possible because the mass spectrometers weren't sensitive enough. It addresses all of the bottlenecks in quantitative analysis, not just one. Part of the reason for this is because sample preparation is eliminated and much of the variability in measurements comes just from that. We think that this technology, it's certainly going to change things quite a bit.
It's incredibly fast, the data is incredibly reproducible, and it gives very, very fast quantitation on a huge number of analytes, and it's adaptable to pretty much any of our mass spectrometers. It's a capability we've never really had before in terms of the speed and the accessibility of different types of samples.
Coupling that with the potential of what scanning SWOF can do means that we could have a different view of these samples and cover many more samples, enabling much better statistical analysis of the data and a much better understanding of what's really going on in systems.
Better understanding of cancer and cancer treatment, better understanding of drug development, better understanding of how to protect people from a well-being perspective.
We're definitely in a world where we always need to quantitate, and we're definitely part of the organization that probably offers the best solution with respect to that. Not just today, but over systematically over the many years where we've been introducing mass spec, it's at our core, and it's definitely an area where we excel at.
SCIEX will always be a leader. We have some of the best scientists in the world and engineers working to develop the next greatest thing, and I think we'll always be that way.